You again? Why don't you give up? Don't waste your time in these jungles. Go back and enjoy the luxuries of your palace.
I will not rest, Betal, until I've kept my word. So come with me, or else.
All right, have it your way. But you know my conditions? You will have to listen to a story during our journey and not utter a single word, or I'll fly back to my abode.
Once upon a time, a Brahmin named Karunakaran lived in the city of Ujjaini. He had four sons, Daya, Hari, Vidhu and Neel. Karunakaran's wife passed away when the sons were very young, so he raised them alone. But the four boys turned out to be spoiled brats who never studied. The father worried about their future, and one day...
Stop quarreling, you fools, and come inside immediately. I want to discuss something with you right now. Time should I tell you all to be serious in life towards your career? But it seems you'll never listen to me. You all don't understand that today I'm alive to take care of you. But tomorrow I may not be there with you. Then what will happen after I'm gone? All of you will repent later in life for not studying and being uneducated. So for the last time I'm advising you, I've spoken to a friend who's a very good magician.
Magician?
Yes, and he's a very good teacher too. He has agreed to teach you all.
Will he teach us magic?
Wow, I always wanted to learn magic.
Yes, but to learn magic, you will have to go to Karnataka and stay there for a year with him.
I will.
I am happy that you have understood at last. Then, I'll make arrangements. You all will have to leave tomorrow.
Then they stayed with Karunakaran's friend and studied magic under him for a year. They worked hard and memorized all the mantras.
Om Shri Shiva Prasadaya Namaho. Om Aim 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 Chamundaya Devi. Om Shri Shiva Prasadaya Namaho. Om Swaha.
Soon a year passed and it was time for the boys to leave. The old man bid them farewell, and the boys headed back home.
Thank you.
Neil, stop the chariot.
What's happening?
All of you follow me. Can anyone tell me what are these?
These are bones, obviously.
Did you stop to show us these bones?
Look properly. These are no ordinary bones. You stupid. These are bones of a lion.
A lion? But why are they lying here?
What a foolish question. You're all fools and no amount of education will make you wise.
All right, oh wise man. Why did we stop here?
I want to test what we have learned. I mean magic.
Oh wait, I will show you what I can do to these bones with my magic. Om Shri Shipra Prasadaya Namaho. Om Aim 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 Bari Chamundaya Devi. Om Shri Shipra Prasadaya Namaho. Om Swaha. What's this? Couldn't you do any better? Now see this. Om Im 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 Chabundai Deviya Pushkavaranam Maranam Swamam Devam Pushkavaranam Swamam Swaham.
Anybody could do this. Now see what I do. This is real magic.
Om Shri Shipra Prasadaya Namaho. Om Aim 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 Bari Chamundaya Devi. Om Shri Shipra Prasadaya Namaho. Om Swaha.
You call yourselves magicians. Just see what I do. None of you can do this.
Om Bhagavati Naya Namaha. 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 Om Bhagavati Naya Namaha.
Now tell me, Vikram, who among the four brothers was the biggest fool? Answer my question or I'll break your head into pieces.
The youngest brother, Neil,
course, was the biggest fool. He did an extremely foolish thing by bringing back the lion alive from the dead. He was responsible for everyone's death. What a fool!
Well said, Vikram. You are wise, but foolish and forgetful. You spoke and you broke your word. So here I go!
You cannot escape me, Betal! I shall get you!